Please, a warm welcome for a really fascinating man with a fascinating mission, Henk-Jan Beltman.
So, if you work, then work not for money, but work for a purpose. No matter how old you are, you're smiling in your working chair. If money is not going to make you happy, that smile is not going to come from money. That smile is going to come from the impact that you make. So, I think it's the obligation for each and everyone to work in a company that makes the world a nicer place.
What do you think about this issue of food waste connected specifically to chocolate?
Throwing food away is something that I really, really dislike.
I just have a small question. Why the shape?
The world is unequally shared, so the bar is unequally shared. You don't have to think of the solution after the problem. Create the problem first and then solve it. So it is possible to be naive and to be stubborn and to be successful. We can make the difference. It's absolutely our obligation to make a positive impact on the world. If we cannot do it, then who will?